welcome back to Lost on Dartmoor. It's been about 10 months since we last went out. Well, at least since we filmed. Today we've got Connor with us with some merch.
Yeah.
Look at that. Let's just go around into the sun so you can see it. That's it. Some Lost on Dartmoor merchandise. Today we're gonna have a wild camp. It's Saturday 17th of July.
July.
It is July. We're at Dartmoor Inn in the car park behind. It's Lydford area. We're gonna go down into the valley and have a lovely wild camp. Right, we're dropping down to the River Lyd now. Give you a spin around here. A beautiful day. Well, we found our campsite. And that bit of ground there.
Found it?
Yep. This was the same one that we camped at last August. August the 31st, September the 1st. There we go, quick look around. What do you think of it, Con?
Oh, I think it's going to be really good.
Well, this is Connor's first wild camp on Dartmoor. You've done a few bits and pieces camping for school, haven't you?
Yeah, not proper though.
Not proper? Not like this?
No. I reckon it's going to be fun.
Good.
I bought loads of snacks.
What's this here?
Oh, sweat.
Or did you miss your mouth? Sweat.
Yeah.
Wow, it is a hot day. Mm. When we left the car, it was 29 degrees.
Yeah.
So now it is, the time is 5:25. So I think we're gonna put the tent up and we'll put you on the stand and show you us trying to do it.
Hello.
Right, tent's up. Beds are up, sleeping bags out. Gonna go and put these in the river, cool them down. Do you wanna put those Pepsis in there as well?
Oh yeah.
Let's go. Right, let's try over here, Con, I think. Down through here?
Yeah.
All the ferns have grown up and it's harder to find your way through, eh? There we are. Wanna hold that one, mate?
Yeah. Oh, drink this one.
I think that one's on, mate.
Oh, should I turn it off?
No,
it's that back in a little while and they should be nice and cool. You can see them. Lovely. So you've had your wayfarer's chicken tikka. Mm-hmm.
What score did you give it out of 10?
I'd say a 10 out of 10 to be fair.
A 10 out of 10 for Wayfarer's chicken tikka and rice.
It's really good. It comes in something like this. It's really easy to carry.
It is easy to carry. Easy to cook, warm up.
Yeah. I think it's an all-round 10 to be fair.
Well, that takes a bit of beating, mate. That takes a bit of beating. Mm. And what's the other one you've got? It's the one in the yellow packet, isn't it?
Yeah.
What's that one called? And I bet that's a chicken tikka as well, is it?
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Ah, yeah. Let's have a look. So you've got a summit to eat. There you go. Ah, that's a chicken
fajita.
Fajita.
Mmm.
But you're not going to eat that one now, are you?
Yeah.
What?
What? Well, I have to get you a wet wipe. You've got it all over your chin. Mm. Oh, you stained your mouth. Nice one. So that's a 10 out of 10 for the wayfarers.
Yeah.
Right, good on you.
Can we bring that kettle? Put some water in there. Yeah.
So we're going down to get some water. Got the Sawyer. Find our way through again. Still there?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, we'll put it through the filter. Right, go up in the top of that one.
It's fancy.
Because we're going to boil it as well.
Yeah.
Right, it's not back in. Got a litre there, I'm coming and get some water.
Yeah.
okay, mate?
Yeah, pretty good.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
Oh, fresh out of the river. Okay, the sun's gone down now. Still a few people around. It's 21:22, 20 past 9. Some horses just gone up over the top. Can't see any other campers around, can we, mate?
No.
Lovely clear night. So the sun's just gone down and there's the moon up there. Can't zoom in because it's GoPro. There he is. First time camper man.
Got bug spray.
Yeah, few flies around at the moment with little midges. In there.
Yeah. It's nice though, it's nice.
Yeah, great, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like we've got all this to ourselves tonight.
Hmm. Hopefully it don't get really cold.
I doubt whether it will, mate. You never know, though. You never know. This is Dartmoor.
Yeah.
And there's our home for the night. Well, good morning. This is our view this morning. Another beautiful day. Right, mate, how do you sleep?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, what woke you up?
A massive beetle.
He was big as well.
Trying to eat my Doritos.
Morning. Must be some sort of race up here today because they've put a load of yellow flags all the way down from Bractor. You won't be able to see them, I don't expect. It runs all the way along a track. Don't know where to go from there. Either a run or a cycle. another beautiful day. Too strong, I don't know. It's all right?
Yeah.
It's not too strong. Fast as well by the sounds of it.
Mm. Sounds like a beast.
Yeah.
They're coming here for the race. Get some free gloss on Dartmoor fridge.
Yeah. Right, it's 12 minutes past 8. Been a few people around. In the middle of packing up. Want to be out of here as early as possible. Still a bit of a mess in the tent, but we're getting there. Right, so it is 8:42. We're all packed up, at long last, a lot of packing, big heavy bag. That's where the tent was. We've obviously left no trace. Connor looks tired already. Sheep are waking up. Ah, it's been a nice one. you.